There's nothing like a good friend. I've been in practice for over 40 years now, and half of that time, I've had a good friend in my clinical theater, and that's e.max. Why has e.max been so important to me? Number one, it's a support ceramic that allows me to be minimally invasive. I love conservation. I love to keep nature, keep that tooth. With e.max, it's a material that's robust that allows me to do conservative onlays, conservative veneers, without having to do a lot of prepping. You know, it's really nice to have a good friend. A good friend is there. It always has your back. It's there to support you. And as the years go by, those good friendships become more solid. I've had that same thing in my clinical theater with e.max. e.max has been around for half of my career. And when I think about that, I think about how it's transformed the way that I provide care to my clients. Number one, with a robust type of ceramic, it's provided more creativity for me in applying anterior aesthetics because I can go really thin. You know, clients today don't like their teeth ground down. With e.max, I can go easily down to 300 microns and just a feather margin that's thinner than that. Another solid application for e.max is a conservative onlay or onlays where we can open a bite without having to prep the teeth down for full crowns. That one conservative application provides more treatment creativity, which allows me to provide better care for my patients, and we know it's gonna last a long time. How do I know that? I've been using it for 20 years. There's a predictor in aesthetics with e.max with the Avicur Navigational app. With this app, we take the shade of the preparation, the thickness of the restoration, and the application, and it will provide which ceramic options there are to get the shade you want. And another supplement to that process is try-in paste. With a try-in paste, we can create a very thin veneer, try it in, and customize it with the try-in paste. And with those blending assets, we get a very positive result, even if we're doing one central incisor. And we know that's not easy to do. Another beautiful relationship I've had with e.max is that it's part of that package that helps me to provide those transitional makeovers in my practice with conservative veneers and dentistry. It's been so life-changing for my clients and for the office. And having material when it's so predictable in my hands that over a period of 20 years, it's that relationship of where you know what it's gonna do before you place it. And with this experience of time, I have so much confidence to provide those life-changing experiences that will change a patient's life forever. And I'll tell you, that's what dentistry is all about. For me, it's about the relationship with my patients that will provide something really important, whether it's a quadrant of dentistry or a single tooth or a smile transition that will change your life that is very, very rewarding. And I'm really grateful. I love anniversaries, particularly with my sweetheart from fourth grade, and having a very important product that's been a cornerstone of my practice for 20 years. Yes, this is a great day, and I'm looking forward to many more days like this as we continue to grow our skills and applications to our clients. And with the expanse of digital platforms, being able to be creative with your smile design, having that self-reliance of where now I can control that within my hands and my office, I am having an exceptional career that fills that passion bucket that just allows you to enjoy what you do and make a difference in other people's lives. So thank you, Ivy Claire, and thank you for e.max.